Now, I'm absolutely petrified to realise that there was an earthquake. There's another bit I can get on.